Hello, this is Tilly Billy, and I am interviewing Marcushelbling, the creator of Puphy. So Marcus, you are the creator of Puphy, is that correct?
Yes, that is correct. I did create Puphy, and he is an African red fox.
So far, Marcus, you had Puphy go on many adventures. He traveled through time, he discovered new islands, new planets, and even new breakfast cereals. What is next with Puphy?
For Puphy's next adventure, I'm going to have him go to the store and buy some new shoes.
I'm sorry, what was that?
He's gonna buy some new shoes.
I think that's all the time we have with Marcus. But next time...
I'm Puphy.
No, you're not Puphy. You created Puphy, alright?
No. See, I'm Puphy. See? Show a picture of Puphy. It's me.
Alright. We'll show some Puphy. Stay tuned. This is a picture of Puphy.
No, that's me. See?
No. This is Puphy. You drew this.
No, that's me. I'm Puphy.